6:23, Tyson's back with a pretty pleasant morning.
Not bad. Temperatures in the upper 20s, lower 30s, certainly decent there. It's kind of leading to a mild day, but some changes will set up in the forecast. We'll actually see some clouds increase throughout the later morning hours. Pretty quiet right now with a live look at Super Doppler 7 radar. We are watching a fairly large storm system, though, already making its way towards the western United States. Sure, a lot shows up right now in the way of rain and mountain snow from California up towards the Pacific Northwest as well. But eventually, all of this is moving eastward and going to affect our forecast area over the next few days towards the end of the week. Let's talk about your event forecast for this evening. It looks like this, 40 degrees over at Central High School. The Wiz taking place at 7:30, a wonderful play. I think it's the final night of that setting up. And again, we'll see cloudy skies, maybe some drizzle in the forecast. And the Holiday Bowl looking ahead towards tomorrow. 47 degrees in San Diego at 7 o'clock for kickoff. Breezy and cool. Keep in mind that San Diego today seeing heavy rain as we go through the afternoon and evening hours. For us, though, weather affecting you, a mild few days. 40 degrees for today, more than likely even warmer as we go towards Thursday, but some drizzle later this evening, later tonight, possibly early Thursday morning can't be ruled out. My concern is a winter mix and snow as we make our way towards at least Friday morning. Let's focus on some things taking place west of here. I want to bring in winter weather advisories, better yet, winter storm watches further out towards the west. This whole shade of blue right here, a winter storm watch, that system that we saw on the radar out towards the western United States is eventually going to eject eastward. Notice that the majority of the KETV viewing area as of right now, not under any type of watch, but we could see some heavier snows back towards the west and north of the Omaha Metro with this storm. My concern is maybe some freezing rain and also some sleet around here, at least to start things off by Friday morning. Here's how things are looking right now. 28 degrees to Kama, 30 Fremont, 30 down towards Shenandoah. So temperatures are mild to get the morning going. We'll see a band of clouds from the south. Right now you can see those lower clouds trying to increase up towards the north. Those are going to stick with us as we go towards the later afternoon hours. And keep in mind some drizzle certainly a possibility too as we get towards the later afternoon, but especially as we start to make our way through the evening hours. Storm Predictor brings those low clouds north as we go throughout the daytime hours. Wednesday, 5 o'clock looks like this. A better chance for drizzle off towards our south. Temperatures on the mild side, 38 degrees O'Neill, 40 degrees in Hastings, 40 in Omaha. Otherwise, temperatures in the mid to upper 30s east of here. Now, watch what happens overnight. You're going to see a few little areas of green start to show up. First of all, drizzle probably likely with low clouds and fog through the late and overnight period. Maybe even the chance for a few very light rain showers, even some clearing a possibility as we go through Thursday afternoon before a bigger mess sets up for Friday. These are temperatures as we go towards Thursday. Actually, that should say highs Thursday. These are Thursday's highs. 44 degrees in the Omaha Metro. Look at the difference back towards the west. Cold front already swept through there. Winter storm affecting areas like Denver up towards Rapid City. So your forecast for today around noon, 36 degrees. Clouds will be increasing. No drizzle yet at the noon hour. By 4 o'clock, a small chance for a little bit of drizzle, but a better chance after that. 40 degrees for an air temperature. 40 degrees will hold steady throughout the evening hours. So for the next few days, we dry out and actually see some sunshine Thursday afternoon, but it's that overnight mix of precipitation that we have a little bit of concern about. Overnight Thursday night into early Friday, maybe switching over to snow. Look at the difference in temperatures. 26 degrees for your Friday. 7-day forecast keeps it cold all the way through the holiday weekend. 20 degrees on Saturday, 24 on Sunday, with lower 30s by the middle part of next week.